When did you guys get home from the
bar last night?
I don't think I got a cab till like 3:30. I feel awful right now. Do you know if Jake and the guys have left yet for breakfast?
Hi, I'm on Highway 62 near Townsend Road, and I've just witnessed a head-on car accident. The one car went over the center line. The other car rolled a couple times, and we need help here fast. The girl's got cuts on her face. There's another guy who's in and out of consciousness, and I can't wake the man in the other car.
Kingston, 4363, Kenny.
4363, call Kingston for update.
Kingston, go ahead.
Two-vehicle head-on collision with two trapped patients. One in and out of consciousness, the other is unresponsive, possibly VSA. One car is smoking, possibly on fire.
10-4, thank you.
10-4.
BGH, this is Medic 4109, do you copy?
10-4, we're on route code 4, CTAS level 2, 19-year-old male patient involved in an MVC. Head-on, severe damage to both vehicles. Passenger was unbelted, airbags deployed. Looks like he ran into the windshield. He's currently in and out of consciousness, massive head trauma. Sir, can you hear me? Sir, can you hear me? Patient's unresponsive. We're going to need to intubate.